At a recent Shingo conference, I was looking out across the sea of people and I saw one of our team leaders from our tooling shop. And he was talking to another team leader from another Shingo Prize winner. It just excited me to see them so engaged in conversation. And I took a picture of it because I was so excited about it. I wanted to show it to people to say, this is why I bring leaders to the Shingo Conference. I can't think of a better place to rub shoulders and talk with other people who are also trying to implement the Shingo model, who are trying to implement Lean the way we're trying to do it.
So depending upon where you are in your Lean journey, whether you're just beginning or you feel like you're rather mature, one of the issues that we have is how do you get started and how do you sustain a Lean journey that has lasting impact and is sustainable for the long term? That's the initiative. If we were just talking about making process improvements or throughout our companies, then we could do that. It would be easy. But what we're really talking about is how do we sustain it for the long haul? How do we change the DNA within the company? And the Shingo Institute and the Shingo Conference will help you in coming away with some ideas and nuggets to keep that momentum going.